years ago, it still has not been fully effective to eliminate the problem. Because studies and statistics indicate that children who master literacy and numeracy still overwhelmed students, both in primary and of course secondary school. Therefore, the government has implemented various programs such as Protein, Provin, AIHM, and Enterprise to address such problems. So, this study is focusing on the environment of primary education with existing materials and technologies. And the result, we try to find the possible gaps and the limits of the current teaching and learning environment. So, the methodology is conducted in the rural school, somewhere in Kedah. The semi-structured interview was conducted with a remedial teacher earlier in this year. These are the 7 issues or topics that were covered during the interview.
However, she agreed that
station or an administration area. If the teacher want to let the students to be exposed a little bit to the use of technology, she will bring them to the access room or computer lab to give them some job learning.
Thank you very much.